Now I'll show you how to reorder variants, because as you can see, the first one as you land on the product page is size L, and I really don't want it. I want to start from size small. So what I need to do is go back to the product page and scroll down to the variants, and under more options, select reorder variants. And here I will be able to reorder sizes from small, medium, large, and extra large. And if you want, you can show which color goes first as well. And simply click save. And now on the product page, size small is the first one, which is exactly how I wanted, which is perfect.